Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. I decided to do a swipe today with those favorite colors that I like. It was the purple and the turquoise together, and teal. So let's lay down some White House paint. Glidden Premium. Just going over an old painting. For the swipe, you don't need a big, huge puddle in the middle, as long as your paint is evenly spread out. Probably have a little too much on here right now. But sometimes that happens. If you can hear something running, I have a little heater running because I'm in the basement and it's cooler than upstairs. So I have some resin that's drying, so I don't want it to be too cold down here. Okay. So I'm going to use some purples. I got Permanent Blue Violet by Amsterdam. This one seems to separate, so I gotta give it a stir. This mixture is my bloom mixture for my pouring medium. It's in the description under my video. If you like my video, please give me a thumbs up and a comment. Subscribe if you haven't already. That would be so awesome. I've got a little bit of TLP pinwheel I'm going to use. I think I'll put that up after. Amethyst by DecoArt. Is it amethyst? Yep. I think I'll go out a little bit wider. More color over here. Did similar colors in a bloom and they look awesome together. And this one is Aqua Flash by Color Shift Aqua Flash. It's a greeny turquoisey color. And I have a little bit of bluish flash. It's a purpley blue color. I might as well use it too. It's almost gone. I might as well use it up. I'll put down this TLP pinwheel. It's a pigment. Okay, if the swipes can be a little bit thick, it's not a big deal. Alright. That one I use a little bit of Jadette, which is like a minty green color by DecoArt. My black separator. I think I have some white. I might put some out of my white. I'll use, got a bit of purple. I'll try some of that tonight. It's an Amsterdam purple. Do this twice probably. Maybe I'll beautiful. I'm going to do this. It's very pretty. You should see my napkin. Look at this. It's the excess. That'll probably come off. Just gonna do some Okay, I don't know what that is. Let's spin this, see what we get. Going to tip it this way a little bit. Oh, I love that. Let's give it a spin again. Well, all my negative space is gone except for that one corner, so I'll see if I can tip it. It's coming. There, I think we're pretty much there. Couple of little white air bubbles. But this is really pretty. I really like this. So many different cells everywhere. There, just add a little paint to the side there. I think I'm done. Hold it up. Simple, simple. Simple swipe. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. I love these colors. Have a good day, everyone. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried canvas. Dried awesome. Take you in for a close-up. Nice cells with a swirl around it. Pretty. Here, it's a little different up here. Bigger cells. Nice mixture though. Pretty colors. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a great day.